God is saying this to you today. I need you to get excited once more. I need you to remember you are not alone. I'm working on your challenges. So let go of the stress and just trust me. I've got an incredible blessing in store for you. Be excited because it is coming and it will rock your world.